Hello, everybody. Welcome back to WWE 2K24 My Rise Unleashed. Where we left off, we fought Trish. And now we got to fight Charlotte and Natalya with Trish, because it turns out Charlotte and Natalya stole our set and pinned it on Trish. Yeah. But we're teaming with Trish.
Detective costumes.
And their skulls. <laughs> 30 minutes of hard falls. Okay. Every time I see that picture of Cena, I think that's not Cena. Oh, I forgot.
There are only three things certain in life: death, taxes, and Charlotte Flair. She is inevitable. An entrance fit for a queen.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Hey, if you want to create a legacy in the WWE women's division, then Charlotte Flair.
No one cares. Jobber entrance. Jobber. All right, let's hit the ring.
Look at this. Trish and Cap are on the case.
Oh.
And Heather Lay and Trish Stratus.
This is ridiculous. This is a serious premium live event, not some infomercial to market outside products.
That's right.
Shut up, Corey.
Tonight, Backlash is brought to you by Down Up, Down Up, created and presented by The Miz.
Shut up, Byron.
Will Trish and Kat find all the clues to lead them to victory? Or
pretty
will
have.
Opponents get away scot-free?
They ain't getting away scot-free. We're winning. Wait, did I miss Mania?
Trish and Cap hoping to do double duty out here, taking care of Charlotte and Natalya.
My movie made me miss Mania.
Detective show. It's ridiculous. They look like two girls playing dress up in daddy's closet. This is one match where I do not back the blue.
Well, someone's ending up black and blue one way or another. And the forearm smash.
Fresh.
That's a tag.
Let's go.
Oh, man. Shot right to the midsection. It's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
Yeah.
And heavy.
I get that she's playing as Trish now.
Showing absolutely no mercy at all. What an
Come
onslaught.
On. No, wait.
Oh, man, just punishing.
God damn it.
Slam. Ooh.
Ow.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Aha.
Ooh, face first.
And Charlotte's eagle brought back down to earth there.
Get out of here.
Stratus letting her know that she's very much still got it.
Right in the elbow, nailed it. Placing them into the corner.
Tag made. What are we going to
see? Let's go.
Probably a double team.
Damn straight we are. Yeah. Oh,
bad. Wow, what height on that back body drop.
When you see a...
What the hell?
Dragon sleeper applied. This could be it.
Wait.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her?
No, she will not. How did I become a babyface all of a sudden?
She's got the left.
vicious running knee lift.
Why am I a baby face?
Impressive reversal there.
No!
And she'll make the tag.
Tag is made.
Woo!
Bulldog! Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that. Boom, what impact.
God, there was a point where Trish was like a full-time last year. When she was having matches on Raw. Can Trish dive? Fuck. Okay. Ah, damn it.
Natalya clearly hoping to get the appreciation from the WWE Universe she believes she deserves.
As she should, Cole.
Reversal from Trish Stratus.
Nice try.
Lights out. DDT.
It's over. Jake Roberts. That is not a rope break.
Brutal stomp to the body.
That wasn't a rope break. I know what a rope break.
Natalya failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, Trish hitting her with impressive maneuvers.
Oh, shit.
What a counter.
Trish. Hey, that's my tag partner. That's my friend.
And she gets herself.
How dare you?
Precarious position.
You don't get to tag out. You know what? Jesus! Why would you think you're allowed to tag out?
Applying the submission hold.
Move no.
At the right time.
There we are.
She bails in a hurry.
Wait a minute. Get your ass up. Stratus back. Oh. I thought it was going to be Stratus faction. Hey. If you don't,
looks like there's some more fight left in her.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
That offense really hitting her hard. Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
You're gonna hit with this.
Face first, good night.
And you're getting dropped with this.
Up into the torture rack.
And that can vanquish Natalya. Last second.
Wait, what the hell?
There.
Wait, that was my finisher.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
She's staying elusive.
She's no-sold my finish.
Had that one scouted.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
I'm sorry. Who says you're allowed to tag out?
Counter by Natalya.
Ah, damn it.
The switch here to Charlotte. Fuck kick.
Oh, Jesus.
Ow. And Charlotte got rocked off of that one.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Escapes with a knee to the gut.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Connects on the kick.
You suck, Charlotte!
DDT!
All the momentum is swung to Trish Stratus.
Charlotte's got to get it together to avoid disaster.
Bulldog!
Charming her opponent down with a bulldog.
Stratus has got flair right where she wants
her. I kick her in the head.
Only one thing left to do. Stratus. Can Stratus put things away here?
Don't even attempt to get on that apron. Bitch.
Shoulders down.
Ref.
No, she kicks out. What? Obviously still has some fight left. Charlotte a step ahead there. And what a maneuver we just saw there. You can't take much more of this. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
You know, to be the woman, you have to beat the woman, and Charlotte is in danger of losing that moniker right now.
What does that say? Where is she?
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs. She gets the tag.
No.
Gets tagged in. The ref's count ain't stopping. The clock
Charlotte
is ticking here. Talk about a close call.
Yeah, the referee was there dangerously close to making it to 10 right there.
Hey.
Ooh.
Ow.
Turn for her now. That unfolded just as Charlotte planned, showing she's not just brawn, she's brains too.
Here's the switch. Trish Stratus is in.
And she already made the tag back out.
Made.
Was it made?
Kick.
Boom. Measured stomp right to the
come on.
Oh, and in the chest as well.
She's removing the turnbuckle pad.
Come on, this isn't right.
And she makes it to her partner. Tag.
Oh, man.
What a pump kick.
Oh!
Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
Trish is all fired up. Evading offense.
Saw that one coming.
Shit.
Body drive. You see that height on that?
And Trish gets cut down there.
No.
Opponents all wrapped up in beautiful fireman's carry takedown. Well scouted by Stress. Hooked up.
DDT.
Oh, wait.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter apply. What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She's just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole. It looks blue.
Very off me. Escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter. What a pump kick. What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside. Trish Stratus trying to ramp things up. Boom.
Come on.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Shit.
Turn inside out with a desperation clothesline.
There we go. Signature.
Watch out. Driving her opponent down with a bulldog.
Get up. I'm going to kick you in the head. You're not going to reverse it this time.
Game, set, match, Trish.
1 second.
Boom, cover. Is it enough?
Found it, ring it. It's over. One, two, three.
What a performance and what a win. Here are your winners. Trish Stratus and Heather Lynn. Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win. The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
Damn right we won. We're the greatest. We the greatest. We the goats. Anyway, next. I hear Stratus. But this. Gigi. Hey. Social media looking like. Yem. Probably backup. Pilot, but. Hey! Yeah, well, we wrestled in them. Gigi doing here?
Cap, I have a very important question for you.
Sure.
I have a very important answer, Gigi.
You know that video game show Miz has Mr. Undisputed Champ and me hosting?
Oh yeah, that homage to Xavier's show?
Down Up is a Mike Mizanin original production that is in no way related to Xavier Woods' inferior program.
Did Miz have you memorize that?
100%. Anyway, I can see you're a fan. My doofus co-host apparently has big-time Universal Champ stuff to do this week, and I'm looking for a fill-in.
And you thought with my clout and star quality, I'd be the perfect person to draft. You are so sweet.
Well...
Unfortunately, Alfie has me so busy, I just can't take on any more commitments. Really, Gigi, normally I would love to do...
That's so generous of you, but I was actually going to ask you about one of your kids from TBD Psycho Sally.
What about her?
She's making waves down in NXT, and I'd love to get the spotlight on an up-and-comer. You think she'd be any good?
Yeah.
Psycho Sally would be the perfect choice. She's smart, she's edgy. You guys would have great chemistry.
Then get your pal Alfie to get her to the set. And no friends and family deals either. This is Miz we're talking about. Make sure your girl gets paid.
I gotcha. Thanks, Gigi. I'll have Alfie send Sally right away. This is gonna be a blast.
Screaming gone psycho. Oh, man. We have to call Sally. We've been so busy, we've just ignored Sally this whole time. Like, pretty sure she's attempted to contact us like 400 times. Oh, we're doing a Sally mission. Okay.
Sally, you made it. I'm stoked. Love what you're doing in NXT.
Thanks. I couldn't believe it when you asked.
Opportunities around here are the weirdest, most random grab bag. You'll get used to it. So, for on air, do you prefer Psycho or Sally?
I get to choose?
I guess I'll go with Psycho. Keep it edgy, right? What are we playing anyway? Alfie didn't mention.
Right on. We're going to be playing WWE 2K24. Everything is meta, you know? Have you played?
This game?
Oh my god. Everything is meta.
Of course. Even though I didn't make the roster this year, there's always next year, right?
What are you talking about? You totally made the roster.
Honestly, a lot of talent in NXT doesn't, so don't take it personally. Disc space or something, I don't know.
Yeah, you gotta ask 2K about that.
But today, you're the guest, so you get the choice of who you'd like to play as in a classic match. So, Andre the Giant, Macho Man, or China?
Okay, I can't do the voice.
Snappy the Macho Man. This is gonna be a blast.
Awesome. I mean, it won't help when I'm beating you like a drum, but glad you're excited to be objectively humiliated on stream.
Hey, that's trash talk. I'm great at trash talk.
Save it for the ring, kid. I'm gonna run and check in with our horrible producer. Then we'll get rolling. Seriously, relax. This is gonna be a cakewalk. Easy money.
Oh my god, she does not
Thanks,
like being
Gigi.
Here.
I thought you'd be meaner.
Just suckering you in before the knives come out.
Sally! Alfie Juniper! Super agent to the stars!
Alfie, it's so cool to meet you in person after all those messages and calls. Though, you're not what I expected.
Rarely am, though I feel like I already know you, kid. The way Cap talks about you, oh boy, does she have feelings.
What does she say?
What's important is that she said you were ready to be the star of this show. So tell me, what kind of on-camera wardrobe did you bring?
Wardrobe? I mean, I just wore this.
That? Well, it's definitely... look, we'll workshop it after. The important thing is your personality.
I'm kind of what you see is what you get.
Okay, major workshopping. We'll make it work, though.
Oh, God.
Here's the really important thing for today's taping. Kid friendly.
Kid friendly?
That's gosh darn right. This is a game show. Not a game show, but a show about games. You know who plays games, right?
Pretty much everyone. I mean, the video game industry makes more money than movies these days.
We gotta keep an eye on her.
Really? That can't be true. No matter. You know who loves games, though? Kids, children, youths. Look at this set. This is obviously a show for the under 12 demo, and you gotta play to your audience.
I'm 22. I'm 22. I'm 22. I'm 22. Give me a moment. Let's get back into it.
I don't know. Gigi seems pretty edgy for a show for kids.
Edgy schmedgy. You go out there and play it squeaky clean. This could lead to big things. Animation, variety. You could be the next purple dinosaur. Just keep it G-rated and watch the language.
Are you calling her Barney?
I guess. Gosh. Darn it, I'm in.
Atta girl. Break a leg.
You know what I love? The fact that we said no to everything Troy said to us. Yeah, we're saying yes to almost everything Alfie said to us. Well, then everything Alfie has given us has worked. Everything Troy's given us was bullshit and stupid.
I'm Gigi Dolan, joined by the craziest woman in NXT, Psycho
Why
Sally.
Why she plays?
Welcome to Down Up, Down Up, but with
Who are you?
Presented by The Miz.
We try not to really spotlight that.
It's important for children to know that giving credit where it's deserved is the right thing to do.
Wow, you are making Stacked McSlax very angry, and he is a paragon of quiet introspection.
He is Stacks McSlax. Let me remind you, he's in the ring with a guy twice his size. Probably three times his size. Oh, yeah. Come on now. I dare you.
Are you seriously trying to beat me with basic moves?
Fundamentals are an important part of the game, and even more important in life.
Sure, but don't you want to see your character do a top rope Rana?
That would be sick. But we have to cater to the children in the audience.
Just remembered my own inspirational quote. It's never too late to go back to bed.
You know. Oh, Stacks McSlax. Are you? What are you doing? I get to do that and taunt like you got muscles, kid.
Never thought I'd pine for the return for my marginally entertaining co-hosts, but here we are.
Oh, little shit. Worthless.
See, boys and girls? You never need to cheat to gain your advantage.
Need is the operative word here.
Huh?
I don't need to cheat to beat you, but it sure is fun.
Don't listen to Gigi, kids!
She's 100% correct about
I tore some kids. Now.
With a name like Psycho Sally, you are nothing like what I was expecting slash hoping for.
See this, kids? This is what you don't want to be.
To come to SmackDown anytime soon.
Get off me! Ow. I'm sorry, what the fuck do you think this is? Ow. Come here, kid. I don't need to roll up to beat you.
Since we're here, I guess I should get your story. What do you want to do in WWE?
Gosh, I'm really here to spread joy to children all around the world.
You came in on TV, right?
You forever bit no one!
Tough times never last, but tough people do.
All right. You know what? I'm dumb. What the fuck? This is actually getting bullshit, honestly. This is actually becoming bullshit. How the fuck am I losing to Stacked McSlax?
With hard work and determination, you can
Sally, shut
anything.
The fuck up.
Ooh, I'm gonna become a mermaid.
I mean, maybe not anything, but a lot.
You are so negative.
You don't get no much macho man! Who the fuck do you think you are? Okay.
Victory is not final. Defeat is not fatal. It's the courage to continue that counts.
You little... Okay. What?
When you've got a dream, hold on with both hands and never let go.
How the hell? Why does he have two finishers? Rope break, dumbass. Wait. Wait. Wait a minute. I can't risk it. Where the hell did this kid get the fire from?
Act like what you do matters. What? Because it does.
No. It has to be rope break. Rope break. Definitely. I'm clearly in the ropes. Oh. No, kid. You ain't doing that shit to me. It was just a splash. How am I losing to Stax McSlax? Jesus.
Hate to give the Iggy on air, but you can be a little more psycho.
Ow. Get the hell off me. The fuck? What the fuck you think this is? No! Huh? Oh.
Jesus Christ!
Alright. Turn your ass over. You think I'm done with you now? No. Ref. I'm done with you.
Here is your winner, Macho Man Randy Savage.
All right. Sally ain't getting reinvited because of Alfie. Alfie?
Sal! How you feeling after the big debut?
Honestly, not great. Are you sure Down Up, Down Up is supposed to be a kid's show? I did what you said, and Gigi didn't seem to like it.
Really?
She walked off set muttering something that was firmly not kid-friendly.
Okay, so I may have heard some feedback from Gigi. And I think this was all some sort of miscommunication. I mended its fences and convinced Gigi to give you another shot.
Okay, thank you, Alfie. And now that this is all sorted, I'll relax and be more myself. That just doesn't feel like me, so I'm glad we can drop the kid-friendly tone.
Drop the kid-friendly tone? Heavens no! That was right on the money! The miscommunication was that I imply you were ready to go on air by yourself! This time, I'll be on set to help guide you.
To guide me?
No need to thank me. I've got your back. Now that I've done some psychoanalysis on your whole vibe... Hey! That should be your catchphrase! Psychoanalysis!
I'm starting to hate Alfie.
Not sure that particular catchphrase is my vibe, Alfie.
Really? It'll be great for building your brand. No matter, just keep it kid-friendly.
No!
On the show again, and do your thing. Oh, and Gigi wants to know who you want to play as.
Sure, I guess, Alfie.
Some really great options according to my internet search. Hulk Hogan, The Heart Foundation, Stone Cold Stephen Austin. They all
Steve, Alfie, it's Steve Austin.
Ah, okay. Well, take your pick.
Austin.
The bottom line, I'm
playing. No need to be so forceful, but okay.
We're not keeping it kid friendly. Please.
Psycho Sally wanted a rematch, so put on your party hats.
Because she's playing as Jake. Oh no!
WWE history. Austin 316.
The second biggest after today. My clients is the best ever.
Really? Sally, want to hit us with your dulcet words?
I'm still, you know, working on it.
No, you're not. Let her have it.
I'm going to put you in psychoanalysis.
Yes. Yes, you are.
This is a star performance, Sally.
The office actually prefers superstars.
Superstars. I love it. In the final analysis, you're a superstar.
I'm going to need some analysis after this episode.
Garner, son. I'm going to do what I did to you back in 96.
Victory is not final.
It was 96, right? But that he won the King of the Ring?
To continue that counts.
Yeah, it had to be 96. Minus the match lasting 3 minutes 16 seconds. Oh, hell yeah.
The hell you do?
Remember your language, Sally. This is a children's show.
This is in no way a children's show. You strange and exasperating little man.
I'm Gigi.
Crazy move.
I'm just gonna run the he did the fingers. What? God damn, son.
When you've got a dream, hold on with both hands and never let go.
Yeah. Okay. What?
Time to go to psychoanalysis.
You got that right.
I'm not really in position to do my move.
What move is that?
Tell us.
The psychoanalysis?
Be careful, Gigi. Psycho Sally is gonna catch you in the psychoanalysis.
The what?
Your big move. The psychoanalysis.
You're calling your finish the psychoanalysis?
I haven't really settled, Hana.
You gotta have a hot name for the big move. Psychoanalysis. It's great branding. Oh, oh! He hit him with the arm thing. Where he said he's smashing
me. He blocked the stunner because of you. I blame you for that.
I know feelings. That'll make the audience go nuts.
What audience? Everyone has logged off by now. Never thought I'd climb for the return for my marginally entertaining co-host, but here we are.
You're targeting your leg, son. What are you gonna do?
Oh, I just remembered my own inspirational quote. It's never too late to go back to bed.
You're right. Chupa, oh. Chupa. There we go. He stayed in for the spot. What?
Hey, you're cheating. Oh, cheating is bad, and you should never do that.
Two, three. Come on, son. Get in the ring. Wait. Wait.
Tough times never last. But...
Sonic! Oh, hell yeah.
I love Jake. I met him before.
What? Get your ass up, son. It's time for old Stone Cold.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Is Alfie.
I don't know what you and your agent are trying to do to our show, but I have not been more embarrassed since I agreed to do a show for The Miz.
I'm sorry, Alfie. He just tries.
Psychoanalysis? I don't think I've ever heard a person more thirsty to get a catchphrase over. But it wasn't just him, Miss Golly Whiz. Were you trying to tank our show?
I wasn't. Alfie said it was a kid show.
Really? And you trusted him instead of your own instincts? Gee whiz, indeed. You're just as clueless as your agent.
Listen, I'm sorry. Wait, you know what? No, I'm not sorry. Regardless of what went down, you can't just stand there berating me. I'm not going to be bullied by you over my performance on a video game show.
That's fair, because we're also on a wrestling show, which means I get to go to my very best buddy, The Miz, general manager of SmackDown, and get him to make us a match, unless you're afraid of a little psychodrama.
That's not my catchphrase. But fine. You want to fight? That's what I'm here to do. And you can bet it won't be kid-friendly.
Where was that girl on my show?
Alfie did it. We'll continue this in the next episode. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya!